Ini dia, sosok muslim yang ramai dikenal di sosial media, Ayana Jihemun. Meski berparas cantik bak aktris serial drama Korea Selatan, ia selalu berbusana muslim lengkap dengan hijab. Jelas saja penampilannya menarik perhatian netizen.
Ayo ngaseo, saya gak mau kalah ini karena di sebelah saya ini ada gadis Korea yang sangat memukau, cantik banget dan langkah dia pun juga perlu diacungin jempol. Menjadi muslim begitu di tengah mayoritas masyarakat Korea. Dan wajar aja langkah dia sangat menginspirasi sehingga followersnya pun di sosial media ini 100 kali lipat dari follower saya. Langsung aja ini dia Ayana Jihemun. Ayana, assalamualaikum.
Waalaikumsalam.
Would you like to introduce yourself? Maybe in Korean language?
Okay, of course. Assalamualaikum. 안녕하세요. 저는 한국인 무슬리마 아야나입니다. 이렇게 만나뵙게 돼서 정말 반갑고요. 앞으로도 저 많이 사랑해줬으면 좋겠어요.
Would you like to tell me a story about how you became a Muslim? Yeah. At the first time, since when?
When I was maybe 8 or 9 years old, at that time Iraq war, I knew about Iraq, that country. So at that time, also most of our Koreans wanted to know about Iraq. So at the time, I searched the internet about Iraq, and then I saw some Iraq women's picture. They always wear hijab and hijab sari, so it looks like so funny. It looks like Russian dolls. So I really want to know about their culture and their religion. And it was the first time to know, heard about Islam. So at the time, I studied about Iraq and then read many books and watched many documentaries and newspaper and news articles. After this, my interest is very bigger. So after this, I decided to be converted to Islam.
Menjadi seorang Muslim di negeri yang melejit berkat industri drama, lifestyle, dan K-pop tentu tidak mudah. Diperlukan banyak penyesuaian diri. Beruntung Ayana justru menemukan kedamaian dalam Islam.
Yes, it's very hard because people cannot understand what is Islam and what is Muslim, what is Islam culture, halal, haram, everything. So sometimes I have to explain something about me. It's very hard. And the difference is before I converted to Islam, whenever I have some problem about friendship and my GPA, at the time I just got stressed. But after I became a Muslim, I just pray for Allah and doing dua, and then I ask something to my Muslim sisters, and then they always help me about my mental things. So it's really good.
Berasal dari keluarga politikus dan pebisnis sukses, keputusan Ayana jelas membuat shock keluarganya. Terlebih dengan memutuskan menjadi seorang muslimah, Ayana harus siap dengan segala konsekuensi hidup sebagai minoritas di negeri ginseng.
And at the first time you become a Muslim, what your parents think? Did they shock at the very first time?
Yes, they shocked because they already knew that being a Muslim in Korea is I can lose everything.
What kind of everything?
For example, if you are a businesswoman, you can lose your business. If I'm a student, I cannot get a job in the future.
Really?
Yes, it's really hard because if you are Muslim, you cannot get a job, such as you cannot be a maid, you cannot be a cleaner, you cannot be a driver, and many things you have to give up. That's why my parents really don't like it, because my parents want me to be more better person about my career, not only personality. That's why.
Meski harus menguburkan mimpi menjadi seorang politikus, gadis berusia 22 tahun ini pun tak gentar. Kini Ayana mengambil studi komunikasi di negeri jiran Malaysia dan merencanakan karir di negara dengan mayoritas penduduk Islam, seperti Malaysia dan Indonesia. Aktif berkegiatan di sosial media, Ayana pun sering menjadi brand ambassador untuk produk pakaian muslim hingga kosmetik wanita. Tak sedikit loh yang menduga gadis satu ini mantan personal girl band Korea.
Some people say that you were a girl band. Is that true?
No, actually I'm not. But I don't know why people think like that. But actually I was trainee because when I was young, a big entertainment scout me. But actually my parents really didn't like it, and also I want to study at that time, so I quit. But actually I've never. But actually I told my followers I'm not, but they don't believe me. They don't want to believe
me. You're very beautiful. You really sister girl band, I think.
Berkat langkah berani Ayana memeluk Islam, ia memiliki ratusan ribu pengikut di sosial media dari berbagai penjuru dunia.
And last question, I think you are doing a lot of posts in your Instagram. Is that your way to spread Islam for your society in Korea or?
No, actually, I don't have any intention. So I just want to share my daily life. That's all. But if people get inspiration from my post, Alhamdulillah, I very thank them. But actually, I don't have any intention. I just share and I just show what I'm doing. That's all.
Sudah jauh-jauh datang ke Indonesia, Ayana pun akan mengajarkan saya sedikit gerakan Korean pop girl band.
다른 여자랑 말도 적지만 난 네 거, 난 네 거 새끼 손가락 걸고 약속해줘요 절대 나 혼자 내버려두지 않기로.
Why is so easy for you and so hard for me?
Because I'm Korean.
Oh yeah.
자기 이름 기요미. 3 더하기 4는 기요미.
기요미.
4 더하기 4도 기요미. 5 더하기 5도 귀요미. 6 더하기 6은 귀요미. 귀요미.
Good, thank you so much.
No problem.
Nice to meet you.
Oh, yeah. Yes, thank you for having me today.
Thank you very much to inspire us and all over the world to become a Korean Muslim. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Syarifah Rahma Indra Raharja melaporkan untuk NET.